Hello, hello. My name is Jason Waller, the Depression Awareness Dude. I've almost have my SBA loan. Every time something comes up, they give me like five or six more things to go do, and it's pretty frustrating. I never done this before, so I'm cutting myself a little slack and just working hard. I am fortunate enough to recognize my mental illness when it comes up. I'm grateful that I've spent time identifying behaviors and feelings and different lenses that I'll wake up and see the world through. I'm grateful, but at the same time, it's still hard. It's still, it's really hard. And I wanna reach out to people, but I don't wanna burden them. I don't wanna tell everybody that things are going great, but I don't want to put anybody out. I don't want it to seem like I'm complaining. At the same time, I want to be open and vulnerable and let people know that anybody, no matter who you are or where you are, can overcome anything that you want to overcome. And that's what this place is. That's what Dad's Coffee Bar is all about. That's what the Dad Presents videos are all about. And I'm hoping that I continue to win. I hope that I keep learning and growing so that I can be a resource for my friends and family and just the community at large. We're doing a live taping in front, hopefully an audience if anybody shows up, this Sunday with friends Keena Graham and Barb and Carbon. I've never said your last name, Barb, so forgive me. I wanted to check in with you guys. I've been really busy with just trying to make bills, just to try to pay the bills. It's super frustrating. I feel like it's one step forward, eight steps back every day. I've almost sold all of my belongings that I'm willing to get rid of. And it's to the wire. And I'm super thankful for my friends who, friends and family who keep reaching out, even when I don't reach out to them. It means a lot when I get a random message from somebody. It makes my day. So keep them coming, and I hope to take all that love and support and give it back 100 times over. I'm gonna play a song called Bird in Hand, and it's kind of where I'm at right now. So. Monday morning, the house is a wreck. Got things to do, but not just yet. Gotta step out back, let go of it. Someday my time will come. Instead of picture royal fit, wear my big boy britches. Gotta buckle down and take care of it, or I won't get nothing done. Times I talked about running down dreams with my pals, one step closer to figuring out how I'll make them proud. It seemed to bring myself to love on anybody else. One heartbreak at a time is fine, it's painful by design. It can be all day before I come inside. A bird in hand and yours in mine, it'll all be fine. always fear the worst. I could go on a little too far, drown in the hurt. Don't come in after me, unless you don't want to breathe. I admit I'm afraid to, afraid of losing you. Cause it can be all day before I come inside, bird in hand and yours in mine, it'll all be fine. Let me wait in first, I always fear the worst, and I can go on a little too far, drown in the hurt. Don't come in after me, unless you don't want to breathe. I admit I'm afraid to, afraid of losing you. I admit I'm afraid to, afraid of losing you. All right, guys. Suffer well and be good to each other. Reach out to someone else this week. I think that would be a something good that we all can do. Just reach out to somebody who, and just tell them what they mean to you. And from personal experience, it feels really good. And it's reassuring, and it definitely fills my cup when people reach out. So yeah, I will keep wishing me positive, healthy thoughts, and we're going to get this place up and running. A little 60 grit and kerosene. All right. Talk to y'all later.